Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play PHYSIK with Portal version 34 by Private. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. PHYSIK with Portal's version 34, difficulty medium, a logical puzzle with three cubes. If you think you've found an unintended way, please let me know. Have fun. And I have a note on this request which says, and I quote, I sent the map to LB2, so don't cheat. Do I ever cheat? Anyway, without further ado, let's see what we're in for, shall we? So, I'm saying medium, right? Okay, you're saying a medium. Cube on button. Guessing that's a return path over here somewhere. Mm-hmm. So then we've got slash, which is an exit requirement. This isn't a circle and square. Where is circle and square? Sorry, dot and square. So where is X? X, 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 X. It's just a return path. Just checking. Okay. That wasn't helpful, remotely helpful. Okay, so big issue now. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. So that requires moon. Still on here, still on there, that opens that. Am I? Star. Star is already activated. Does that do star? That does do star. Okay. There's obviously more than one requirement for that, though. Okay, so what I'm going to do... Let's head back. This here, and then we'll go up to the top here, it's going to respawn this though, isn't it? Yeah. It's not like I can leave it there and go through. Or is it? Maybe it is. Hold on. Do that. And then... do this. Then I can stand on... here. Okay. That's something new. Now I can go back. Yes, okay. So, save there. Now I go back. And start on that button. And that should open my path all the way through now to the other side. Just like that. Okay. So we have moon. Fantastic. So now we go back. And... and we could swap the cubes. We need one here for the exit, definitely. Can't remember where moon was, though. Also, that's needed for the exit. Moon. Oh, was that moon? It was moon. All right. Let's go back. Let's go back to here. Okay, so we're here. And then we went back through to here. Shot the portal all the way through. Okay, so then I would want to swap these two cubes, cause that one to respawn and catch it through here, like I did before. Okay. Do need to swap cubes then, I believe. So let's swap cubes. Get out of here, then gonna wanna do go back round again. Could I have not brought a cube with me? It's that button there that causes the spawn, isn't it? Cause that one to respawn, but doesn't help. Because now I have nothing here. Yeah, doesn't help. Okay, doesn't help. What's next? What else can we think of to do? Bring that into there and recall this one. So, sort the cubes. I'll take that one into there. The issue is... maybe that's what I need to do. Take that cube into there. Get this one into here. By doing that, I will have... I can have a portal in here. Alright. I'm going to save that. Okay. Swap the cubes. Let's come up with a plan. Swapping the cubes. By swapping the cubes, what I really mean is just putting this one in here. Okay. Now, I wanted to bring this one into here. That opens up the top area. Then I want to do this. And then... okay. I could get this one back now like this. And then go back around here. Do this. So that opens up the top area. Which will then allow me to go and right to save or not. I don't know. I'm going to stand on here. I'll recall that. Open that. I can go back through. I think, actually, I can freely get into there at the moment. Yes, okay, so not a big issue. It will be if I don't catch the cube. Okay, that's new. All right, so now I can walk all the way down to here. All I need to set up now. Just need that on there. So can I open that again? I wonder. That's not needed for the exit, is it? Wavy line is. It's this one that's not needed for the exit. Okay. Alright, where did I get up to? Oh, you turd. That's where I got to, right? So, where was triangle? Oh.
Duh, triangle's a nice requirement.
Alright, I take that off there. I don't have to worry about that then dying a death. But well, that was dumb. That was insanely dumb. Okay, so off here, this one on here. Dot and X. Well, the only thing I could do here is go back. Everything's being recalled. So that just kind of negates everything that I've done up until this point, right? I feel like I've taken a big back step now. I'll go back to my save. So I can... We can do that and we can do that. Now I can take this. Okay. So my options now are so my last move can be lifting that cube off in the final room, and that'll recall that one. So I can leave that cube where it is. I'm talking about this one here. Obviously, you don't know where, you're not mind readers. You can't tell where I'm kind of looking at. So, as long as that stays there, that will stay open. Correct. So, I'm saving there. I'm going to recall this cube. Don't need to worry about that anymore. Okay. Get through here. Yeah. So it caused a chain reaction. That caused a chain reaction. I don't want this in place until the very end. Okay. Only does that and that. So now I need to go through here. Do that. I think I may be done. Because now we watch this fantastic chain reaction take place. In a moment. Oh, wait a minute. I need to put this to there. And then we just do this, right? That is a very nice ending. I like that. Very good indeed. Let me add that straight to my favourites, much like Sunny has. Yeah, it's a very nice logic puzzle. It's all about cube management. The only one thing I would say, as a slight improvement, I mean, I didn't struggle with it too much, but use BMod, possibly, and colour these two standard cubes differently, or change one of them to a reflection cube, just so an average player or a normal player can manage the cubes a little bit better. I mean, like I said, I didn't struggle with it personally, but that would be a nice touch just to kind of separate them off a little bit more. But, yeah, no, good map. Fantastic stuff, Private. Thank you very much for the suggestion. Guys, thank you very much for playing. As always, As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.